have lost many brave men, but their sacrifice is not in vain. Our tanks now form a line of steel so powerful that all German resistance will be crushed beneath its mighty tread. Today, we will watch as Sulla falls, along with all those foolish enough to stand in our way.
Brave comrades of the Third Shock Army, today we lay awake to the German line, which bore to the flame station.
Dimitri! Ready the flamethrower! Good! Now take a closer look at those rats on the horizon! They will be the first to burn this day! The first of many, my friend! Fire the flamethrower! Incinerate them!
Southwest!
Two down!
fortune smiles on us!
I killed them.
In Berlin, the Germans will truly see what they have unleashed.
And we were
in the midst of all the blood, the bullets, and the dead, I found that an old friend was still very much alive. Dmitry Petrenko, I saw this man cheat death, time after time at the siege of Stalingrad. As long as he lives, the heart of this army cannot be broken. He makes us all proud.
With the line at Silov now broken, nothing stands between the Red Army and Berlin. Every day, we carve deeper into German territory. Every day, fear and desperation erode their will. When our train reaches Berlin, they will have nowhere left to hide.
Bitte!
Ich bitte Sie!
Aber bitte
place reeks of nightmares and madness. But only the insane would stand against us. Keep moving! Keep killing! This way! Upstairs!
Dimitri, grab a shotgun. We will be killing at close quarters.
Shh! Do you hear something? No. That is why I am suspicious. Move carefully, comrade. stand for Germany. They die for Germany. Building by building, room by room, one right at a time.
Dimitri, are you ready?
Töten Sie mich nicht!
Niemals mercy!
You do not deserve mercy!
What mercy did you show to
die? Die?
Wait!
He may come.
Help us! He can die for us! Mudak!
This is not war!
This is murder!
This is how we win the war, Chernov!
This is madness! Our rockets are tearing the city apart!
Get inside!
Move quiet. Take them by surprise.
Die russischen Soldaten rücken immer weiter vor.
Wir sind fast vollständig umsingelt.
Unsere Lage ist aussichtslos.
Schon noch hier, Kamerad!
Wir müssen die Gruppen!
In Stalingrad, Dimitri and I go through many smoke-filled buildings.
Do you hear him complain?
Thank you.
What is going on?
These men are trying to surrender!
Look around you, Chernov. You think these men will be denied their revenge? Death comes only two ways. Fast or slow.
Dimitri,
it is your choice.
You should have shot them, Chernov. It's only proof of prolonged animal suffering.
Into the metro! This way!
After it was supposed to. When we shipped out for Okinawa, the airfield became a vital asset in the campaign. Among those stationed there are the crews of the U.S. Navy Black Cats, men who would risk everything before they would leave any of us in enemy waters.
Boat coming over them now! comms! Major Gordon, vessels are now in visual range. Unmarked Japanese merchant fleet. Designation unknown.
They're probably resupplying the enemy on Okinawa.
Legitimate targets?
Affirmative, they're part of the enemy war machine. Permission to engage, over and out.
Roger that. Laughlin, Locke, get to your station. Stop picking targets.
Thank you. to Okinawa. Air support's too far out. At least one infantry transport ship has already gone down.
Okay. Lock, seal the ventral hatch. We'll be putting down on the ocean. Let's go get our men.
Thank you.
okay. Taking us home.
Status report?
The last few months on Okinawa have taken their toll. Morale is low.
It's the rain, sir. And the mud. Tanks are getting bogged down. Supplies aren't getting through. We can't even get the wounded out. Yes, sir. Understood.
We're moving out.
What's the skinny?
Major Gordon's ordered another attack on the enemy stronghold beyond this ridge.
Any word on supplies?
They're coming.
When?
Just get up the hill, Polonsky. We got a heavily fortified MG in that bunker. Spread out. Fighter hold! Return fire! Miller, burn the grass!
Another one down!
Enemy infantry moving in!
I want a little
Everyone on me.
What do we do now?
We keep moving, Polonsky. Let's go. Our tanks are moving up. Convoy won't be far behind. Now let's get out of this damn hole and start dealing with our wounded. Miller, get over here!
Hold on, kid. We're gonna get you out of here.
Help me get him on the truck.
We're moving out!
Two.
You leaving?
Push ahead and take Shuri Castle.
But we're running on empty here!
You'll have a supply
it's
drop.
Not bad, okay?
Tomorrow? How the hell are we supposed to hold out till tomorrow?
It's not bad.
This is bullshit. You hear this, Sarge? We ain't getting shit till tomorrow morning.
Intel says Shuri Castle is mostly deserted. Look on the bright side. After this, you boys will probably get relieved and be on the boat.
Yeah? That's what we thought after Peleliu.
Everything that was asked of us, we've done. Every night, we lay in a filthy foxhole praying the enemy won't slit our throats. Every day, we've spent crawling through the mud and the dirt, our bullets whistle all around.
But this is the last time we're going to have to put our lives on the line. This is the enemy's last stand. When we take Shuri Castle, we go home, all of us.
Word is, main force pulled back to the North Ridge. But I want everyone ready to fight. As soon as that supply drop shows, we move.
There it is!
Move, get to it, double time! Watch the grass, watch the trees, watch any damn place Tojo could be waiting.
Our planes bombed the shit out of the place.
They'll be back, as soon as they're refueled and rearmed. For now, it's just us. This is all we got. Share it out.
Shit! Sniper fire! Where the hell are they?
Tanaka!
Lanza!
Up there, in the tree! Pretty damn quick. There must be spotters holed up in the tunnels. We need to take them out. Clear them out.
Get in there, Miller!
Good luck. We'll regroup on the other side. If you have to.
Coming right at us!
Up the stairs!
Push forward. We gotta take out those mortars.
First mortar pit! Up ahead!
Miller, clear them out. Flank around. Grab a mortar shell and throw it.
Japanese infantry!
Should be en route to assist.
Good! They can blow this place to Kingdom Come.
Stay alert. Flank around both sides. Clear every corner of this courtyard. Split up and hunker down.
I see him! Get out of here!
This way.
Shh.
Sarge. Shadows.
Take aim.
Open fire! Miller! Man that MG! Clear the area!
Downstairs, into the tunnels! Shoot those barrels!
Your fire.
I see
him. Polanski. Search him.
On the ground now.
Keep those hands up.
Shit.
Miller.
Robok. Miller. They killed the Sarge. The bastards killed him. You sons of bitches. Hold the line.
Straight to hell!
made it. We did it. It's over.
Everything that was asked of us, we've done. Every night, we lay in a filthy foxhole praying the enemy won't slit our throats. Every day, we've spent crawling through the mud and the dirt while bullets whistle all around. This is the enemy's last stand. When we take Shuri Castle, we go home. All of us.
The Red Army encircles the Reichstag, their parliament building and final stronghold of the Fascist Reich. In the surrounding streets, we choke the life from those who will still dare to defend it. It is an honor and a privilege to play a part in this glorious battle. When our flag flies over the city, our enemies' defeat and humiliation will be beyond question. Our vengeance will be complete.
You will be okay. Do you hear me? They flooded their own metro in an effort to kill us, Dmitri. But once again, they failed. Once more, we cheat death. You will be okay. Relax for a few minutes. Breathe deeply. Which do you think will lead us home? Writing about this war or fighting it?
This wretched Germany in the blood.
No one will ever read this. If you lack the stomach to kill for your country, at least show me that you are willing to die for it!
Sergeant, take the left flank and eradicate whatever scum remains in defense of each building.
Yes, Commissar. You heard him, comrades! To the left! We are in the final hours of Berlin's downfall! We must all play our part!
Give it! Can I demonstrate? Watch out! Come on! free.
Someone should do this.
They are moving side! This is what you came here for! Kill them all! Bound them to...
The path towards our glorious victory has been a journey of blood and brutality. All of it has been necessary. When the flag of our motherland flies atop the Reichstag, all of Berlin will know that the evil of the fascist Reich has been wiped from the face of the earth.
April 30th, 1945. When he first spoke of Dmitri, Reznov told tales of a hero. Someone we should all aspire to be like. At times, I have seen him show mercy, but at others act with complete brutality. I do not understand him. Perhaps heroes need not question their actions.
Steel yourselves, men! For the final push to victory! Today, we crush what remains of their fascist life. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace. Our land, our people. Our blood.
Your motherland needs your final commitment. The SS Honor Guard defending this building will fight to their last breath. Crush the last breath.
More firepower!
And be the flame of fire!
Fire the countersmen!
We must not falter!
Advance!
Reinforcements! On the river, comrade!
Friend. You always survive.
The honor should be yours.
As long as you live. The heart of this army can never be broken.
Things will change, my friend. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace.
proves it.
General Eisenhower informs me that the forces of Germany have surrendered to the United Nations. The victory won in the West must now be won in the East.
Wish for freedom, tolerance, and justice.